people can arrive. Hi Doom, hi Tim, how are you two doing? I have to stretch first. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. this whole time changing is kind of iffy. I don't know. I'm not a huge fan of it. I realized we changed time because it was 11 o'clock when I started to get hungry, and then I was like, wait a second. Did we change time today? Well, if you overdo it, Doom, I will ban you. Simple as that. It's so simple. Life can be so simple sometimes. Anyways, one more minute. Poor Falagar. Falagar, come here! You wanted to be like, oh, you have to wait a minute. I just finished almost all of the challenges of, what's it face? Binding of Isaac. So, there's that. I just have to do the poorest, and then I have all of them. I was so happy when I finally finished the Suicide King one. That was such a stupid challenge! Cat Got Your Tongue was also bad. But I don't know what I will do when I start Afterbirth. Well, we shall see. Hi Nianu, how are you doing? I still had a laugh about the the Stygian Abyss with Ultima Underworld 1. Definitely something I want to explore. I'm not an achievement hunter, but you unlock items if you do the challenges in Isaac, so that's what I'm doing it, simple as that. If I don't get anything, I usually don't really care for achievements, but anyways, it's been 2 minutes. So, I switch over to the game. Now you all can see you're in all of your glory. Hello, Zacket. How are you doing? And carry on with this wonderful game. I hope I will try my best to finish it today. So we don't have anything like, oh, just one more mission or so or something. I don't know. You see nothing because I haven't switched it yet. I switched it, it's on my OBS. If you don't see anything, then I don't know. You did something wrong.
Intruder alert on ground level.
How the fuck did you see me? I was like hiding and shit. Well, BAM!
Intruder alert on ground level.
No. Fuck are you?
Alert on ground level.
I can't shoot up. That's interesting. Well, intruder alert on ground level. Intruder alert on ground level.
Intruder alert.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't do that because then the thingies come. Okay, let's check the area. There is. Luckily, he can't also shoot down. Okay, so there's that. Maybe I have to hide after shooting the guy. Hide from the robot. Well, let's see. Maybe I can sneak. Ah, that's why he saw me. He immediately. He moved to this position. Just as I started to move. You don't see me? You don't see me. BAM! In your face! Yeah, this is what Metal Gear Solid could have been, but of course this game is indefinitely better than Metal Gear Solid. It... because... reasons. Of course it isn't! Though it does have the same strange story. So there's that. Turntable operations. That was my DJ impression. I'm
Give
sorry.
Me turntable operations.
Sorry.
Clockwise.
Well, that didn't help.
Give me turntable operations.
Clockwise. It is.
Clockwise.
Well, that also didn't work. DJ Ayla in the house. Give me turntable operations.
Clockwise.
Well, okay, we turned it around the whole way. Can we send the thingy back?
Give me the cable car controls. Looks like there's no going back for Chi. The only way out of here is down at sea level.
Ooh.
Go back to previous menu.
Well, fuck Chi. Literally, if possible. Let's sneak around. Let's see what we can do.
So this is the old submarine base. No wonder we couldn't track Nagarov's activities.
He was in a submarine! Oh God! Where am I? Oh, there. Uh-oh, robot. Yeah, she didn't put out anyway. Hi, Ben. How are you doing? Hope you're doing great. You don't see me, robot. You don't see me.
Auxiliary pump coolant system. Important notice.
I cannot.
Do not close reach. Coolant valve while pump is operative.
Well, let's break it. What was that? Okay, suddenly God appeared before us and gave us a hint or something. I don't know. That's something that occurred. Sneaky. BAM! Damn it! Ha! Ha ha ha! Jesus, Wolf, exactly. So, what do we have here? I can turntable. I'm sorry. Well, it's turntable.
Give me turntable operations. Clockwise.
I don't know what clockwise is. Ah! Now I can go on this. Kinky. Oh no, I have to run! Can I fall down here? There's a fucking robot that saw me.
No! No, don't hit me!
Okay, apparently I'm not supposed to go there yet. What is the. The robot was on the other side, it shouldn't have been able to see me. Oh well. Maybe because this asshole kind of saw me. Let's sneak up to him. What? A pat on the back and he's dead. That's how we do it around here.
Give me turntable operations. Clockwise.
Turntable each. Okay, let's check this guy. I'm safe. The fighting is pretty silly. Well, it's not as bad as Alone in the Dark, where he was like, oosh, oosh, oosh. Ah, maybe I have to.
Give me turntable operations.
Turntable?
Clockwise.
Once?
Give me turntable operations. Clockwise.
Nice. And again. So it I don't have to run.
Give me turntable operations.
Maybe that gave my position away.
Clockwise.
And I can use the singing machine. Smart! I bet it doesn't do anything. Ah, look! That's how we do it. Wow! I don't know, I break the neck or so. Something happens there. So let's not
go back to previous menu.
nothing here. Oh, a big red button. What does it do?
Looks like some kind of power pack. Might come in handy.
Of course. I've got the touch! I've got the power! I don't know how the song can sound, but... Fuck are you! Okay. Save. Every time I don't save, I usually die. That's something. So the robot is still over there. I can turn this thing to get to him. Maybe I can sneak around him somehow or so.
Give me turntable operations. Clockwise.
So that should be again against my world. Of course I can't see it because the game is a piece of shit. Ah, it moves. Okay. Whee! Motherfucker! You son of a cock! Ugh. Fucking magnets, how do they work?
Give me turntable operations.
Turntable.
Clockwise. A robot recharge point.
Yeah, I know. I've seen them plenty. Okay. What was that? God interfered again. Suddenly God spoke to me. He was like, "You failed! You shouldn't have hidden here, bitch! I am a message of God. You failed." That's the best mine in history, true. Ah, the robot moves! Ah. I have no idea what to do. It's a strange game. So, let me guess, I can put the energy pack in here. Energy pack somehow powers up this elevator.
I knew that'd be useful.
Of course it's useful. It's an item in a game. Oh yeah, you're in a game, by the way. No, existential crisis.
Manufacturing. The elevator only goes down one level, but at least it's in the right direction.
Manufacturing.
Another emergency elevator.
I would have never guessed it. Sheesh. Ah. Hi, Salt. How are you doing? Hey, how are you doing? No, oh, don't flirt with me, Elon, it's creepy. Aww, oh, Tiana for the host.
A valve wheel. Could be useful.
You take the wheel with you?
Hey, get up there and fix that gas leak. Stay alert. It could be a diversion.
Your mom is a diversion. Hi, don't do
what
that.
What do you think you're doing?
There was a gas leak, but it seems okay now.
Yeah,
false alarm.
I somehow have to see where they are or something. Everything okay, you can stand in front of it then again. Everything is totally fine. Nothing bad. No, are they smoking maybe? If I do this again, they explode or something? I don't know.
I told you to fix that. What's wrong with you? I told you to fix that. What's wrong with you?
I must remember. Keep quiet and you won't get hurt. What do you think you're doing?
There was a gas leak.
What do you think you're doing?
There was a... False alarm. I told you to fix that. What's wrong with you?
I have no idea. Maybe that's how I get the elevator up. Let's check. Oh.
False alarm.
Robot. I shouldn't try to sneak past the robot. That doesn't make a lot of sense. Yeah, don't kill the game. So if I...
This call button doesn't seem to do anything.
Okay, that's why I have to do this. That's a... What? What kind of elevator is that?
What's wrong with you?
Oh yeah, pizza! Whoa, pizza time! Yeah, that didn't work out as planned.
I told you to fix that. What's wrong with you?
What the fuck is wrong with you, asshole? Jerk face. It's not just a game logic. It just hurts your brain.
False alarm.
Wow! Wow! What was the second card doing? Hey! What happened to you? Are you tired? I heard a hit and then you fell down. Everything okay? This is such a stupid game. This is such a stupid, unbelievably retarded game. Fuck. Fuck. Anything in here? No. There are guys to the right. Let's see how they look, in what direction they look. Hello. Whoa. I hit him and he carried on moving. That doesn't make sense. Yeah, the other guy can't come down because of the elevator. Away with you! Okay, that didn't work out as planned, but... They are having the butt sex. That's why they're laying like that. One man! One bitch slap! pretty sure our spy master was a pimp in his previous life or so. He's keeping the pimp and strong. Bitch! Where's my body? Such a strong man. Oh god. Bitch, where's my body? Fuck. Oh god, this is so stupid. From pimp to spy master. The Jake Brown or whatever his name is talking. It's also very good, his bluffing skill. I'm pretty sure. It all comes together. It's something I can use now. I don't even know where I have to go. That's kind of the problem that I have at the moment. I guess I just have to, well, go through also anyway. Because that down there is heavy guarded. Heavily guarded. Wow! Damn it. The robot's coming. Okay, not going this way. The slap nest. Slappity slap. Dick slappy contest. He always won.
A robot recharge point.
Every time I put an EMP mine there, a robot comes and wants to be filled up. Let's see if our robot over there reacts. No. So maybe we have to use something to call him. No. You keep that thing there. What kind of wolf is that up there?
It's.
Do you get up there? It. What does it do? I built it like that. That doesn't make sense. It looks like I can go this way, but I can't. Okay. Have you anyone ever wondered why sometimes there's wet stuff in the chat? I put some words in there that get highlighted. Elan away. And of course another way the gaming cat. Better Twitch TV, quite useful. I like it. Also, that's also the reason why my chat is black. That's racist! You scoot your ass and that is my god. Okay. Maybe I shoot him, run away. One. Chain controls. Exactly. You don't have to spell out my whole name. Just shortcuts work. Awesome. You sneaky bastard! I feel like in the fucking Benny Hill show. Sucks to be you. But I did get hit, that's bad, but I guess that's why I have a medkit. And I still have good hits. Medkit? Smell my balls. He had a medkit. Wonderful. I did take the... Yeah. So, safe. Let's go this way. Whoa, that looks interesting. Well, that's over. He hit me! I don't want that. To conserve health. Sneaky. I can't get over this. It's so stupid. I love it. So, how's my ammunition? Ammunition is fine. I don't need to shoot off. Block. Security reactor, emergency elevator, okay. It's nice that it tells me where I am. Not. There's a robot. That's not good. Okay, it's gone. Let's go this way.
What a foul place. The stench of death is overpowering.
What the fuck? Suddenly BDSM dungeon? Can I take your
What hand? Happened to you?
I didn't reach my quota in the process plant, which makes me an enemy of the people. Obviously.
How can you have a quota?
I need some help.
Yes?
I need to get down to the command room on the quayside.
The main elevator is the only way down, but it will be locked. There is a console which will allow you to lock and unlock doors.
Whoa, really?
But if you block any patrol routes, the robots will come to investigate. Good luck.
Thanks.
Oh, that looks funny. That sounds funny. Well, I leave you alone in your dungeon here. It's nice that they collect the blood in the middle. You son of a... Let's wait here. And run past the robot as soon as it appears. Well, that seems to be this much. You know what I'm talking about. Come. Take your time. You have to hide. Okay, I can't go this way. Yay! Cool! Awesome! No! Ah! Thank you, game! Thank you for looking like there's a way to hide, but there isn't! Fucking cheaters. Run like a bitch! No! Whew, okay. I should be safe here. Looks like in the floor watching the game and a robot comes in. Oh, looky, looky, who have we here? How did you get captured? Oh no, wait, it's Alexa Lachalapalapalagada. The girl. Oh, nice huge cell.
Alex, are you in there?
Get me out of here!
The door's locked, there's no switch.
Well, blow it open. Isn't that what agents are supposed to do?
Not if they haven't got any explosives.
Okay, when you find some, I'll be here. I don't plan on going anywhere.
I'll find a way to get you out and come back.
Blow me open.
Promise?
Promise.
I don't know how old she is. I was in 2013 or so. I hope she is. If she's 8, it would be kind of awkward. So, who needs a hitbox scanner? Book scanner for pencils. So, can you open? Open the door. Open the door. Hello. No, that's the girl from the professor. So, where's the robot? Robot is gone. So I have no idea. I guess the other robot doesn't see me if I go to it. Oh, he does. She has to put out. I think she's a little bit underage. Doesn't matter. The rules. You get saved, you have to put out. So I guess, of course it's easy. Okay, interesting. Where the fuck do I go next?
IR link.
What?
Go back to previous menu.
Okay. I haven't seen a console where I can do something. Well, okay. This robot checks the other robot out. Robot love! Robot love! You son of a bitch! Suddenly music that doesn't stop when you load the game. Interesting. Safe and I'm behind the boxes. Safe. And as soon as the one robot goes there, I start moving. He doesn't see me? Good. Now checking out? Yeah! That robot booty, you want it, I know you do.
Thank you.
what he wants to do. Catch me if you can. So, what do we have in this room? Just a guy. And he decided to turn around. Well, you can do that! Or I punch you in the face! Or back of the head. Let's sneak. Hey! Wait up! Can't punch you in the face if you move. And that music was kinda unnecessary. Let's reload. Fuck it. No. Yeah, I think because
give
it's
me information.
The Antarctic or somewhere. Security deadlocks red. Locked, green unlocked. Those cannot be locked when in the open position.
Go back to previous menu.
Yeah. Apparently everyone is known here. Well, let's fiddle around with the
give me the control system.
So if I... Okay, 2 is locked. Let's unlock 2.
The override function isn't working. I'll have to find another way to free Alexandra.
Okay, then I have to unlock 11. Now I will lock 12. Wasn't there something like if you block the path, then the robots will investigate? Lock 9. Yeah, now it can't go there, and then I will lock 10 and 7. Ha 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 ha! Stupid robot! Now lock 10 and lock 7. And we can unlock 9. Okay! Stupid robots. Wait, you're currently determined to control 12 doors, but one door is off the storm spread. What the heck does this guy have a trunk one? My phone is going off? No. Phone is muted. So there's a guy now there. Maybe I can just shoot him. You are not allowed the saving if you are the moving. Well, I can knock him out since he's looking in the other direction. It would have been nice if my awesome device could show me that, but I guess you can't have everything. So there's a guy standing at the door. I guess I wait until he moves. Can I just open the door? Hi! I saw these awesome leather jackets. He jumped me once and it turned back on. Okay! Maybe I can only hold two medkits. That may also be something. I wasn't thinking about that. Okay. Wrong. Ouch. Ow, my face. Ow. 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 What a strange way to open the door. That only screams pain. Cable car docking. Quayside reactor manufacturing. Let's go down to one. Pretty fast! Fucking elevator.
At last.
I hit the wrong button.
The quayside. The command room can't be far away. At last. The quayside. The command room can't be far away.
Okay,
but how am I going to get round these guards? I need to create a diversion.
You have to create a diversion. Okay, not like that. My body is the diversion.
At last, the quayside.
Real man,
the command room can't be far away. But how am I going to get round these guards? I need to create a diversion.
Are you wanting to? bye! Bye, God! See you in hell! Okay. At last, get shot.
At last.
Story of my life.
The quayside. The command room can't be far away. But how am I going to get round these guards? I need to create a diversion.
Butt-scratching. Oh. I had enough of this. Fuck this game, I'm out of here. Okay, I do have to sneak. Ah, I hate sneaking. It's slower.
At last,
I like it when it's slow.
The quayside. The command room can't be far away. But how am I going to get round these guards? I need to create a diversion.
Can you move? Thanks. Okay, that doesn't work. Welcome back.
At last.
So maybe I have to
the quayside. The command room can't be far away. But how am I going to get round these guards? I need to create a diversion.
Maybe blowing up the reactor may cause a diversion or something. Hey, no guards here. Awesome.
The door's locked. There's no handle, no control panel, nothing. It must be controlled remotely.
I am you! Yeah, I need a cardboard box, for fuck's sake. Going in Solid Snake style. Primary pump active, auxiliary pump.
Give me more information.
I only also was put in enter the primary pump room.
The primary pump must be behind that door I saw earlier.
The core of the trinephalin reactor operates at temperatures of over 5000 degrees Kelvin. The system is cooled by a double helix pump heat exchanger. In the event of a pump failure, the auxiliary pump on level 5 will be activated. If these are pumped in operation, the meltdown of the core reactor will occur after a short period. Should both pumps fail, security personnel must proceed immediately to the primary pump and also.
Return to previous menu.
Okay, so I have to go back up again?
Remora, can you open the primary pump door for me?
Hector
yes.
Coach? Yes.
Return to previous
menu. Of course
menu.
It managed to do it. I mean, why not? It would be silly if it couldn't. Just imagine him standing there. Oh, sorry, I can't. You installed Angry Birds and that created a bug or so. Now I can't do shit anymore. Jerk face. Talk with this guy. This hacking device is crap. It's called Deus Ex Machina.
Excuse me. Any chance you could...
No.
Tell me.
Look, I'm far too busy for this. If the reactor goes offline, it's on my head, you understand?
Now look here. I'm in a hurry and I need some answers.
Okay, fire away. Figure of speech, figure of speech.
Where's the command room?
It's on the ground floor of this island, level one. You can either use the main elevator in the access room or the emergency elevator in the reactor test room.
Thanks. Where's the primary pump?
Downstairs. It's next to the access room where the main elevator is.
Thank you. Where can I find the auxiliary pump?
Why do you want to know? Remember, it's on my head if anything goes wrong.
If you'd like to explode...
Which would you prefer? No? A sharp word from your supervisor or a bullet in the head?
Well, put that way, it's in the cable car docking area, right at the top of the island.
Thanks. And be quiet, or you're a dead man.
Ah, the one I operated. Okay. Well, let's fuck up the pump and then use the elevator to go back up. And when we almost destroy the reactor core, we can go down and that creates a diversion. Sounds good? Sounds good. Cable car farm. Oh, hi.
Primary pump coolant system. Important notice. Do not close coolant valve while pump is operative.
So, this is down. And now we have to go up. And that doesn't create an alarm or something. Hey! The primary pump thing is off. Maybe someone wants to check that out. No? Okay. No hurry. It's just important for everything on this fucking base. We haven't been online a lot recently, Zeld. I wanted to ask you a question and you weren't online and I was sad.
A robot recharge point.
Yeah, there's a robot near you, so don't fuck around. So, there's the pump.
The auxiliary pump.
Primary pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline. Security personnel will report both primary and auxiliary pumps.
Hey guys, that's us. Don't take the main elevator, take another one. Oh, I have to scratch my butt. Oh.
Security personnel to report to both primary and auxiliary pumps.
I'm not security, I'm just standing around here. Of course, it takes
primary
the elevator.
Pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline. Security pump.
Oh wait, they took my elevator.
No.
Whoopsie daisy. That shouldn't be like that. Ah, maybe she didn't see it. I was just asking for this,
the auxiliary.
Primary pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline.
Yeah,
security personnel.
I don't forget the name of the fucking game. This new Neverwinter thing that it's out. And... if it's good or not. Because I read a review and this guy was complaining that it was kind of crap because you can't create your own dungeons. You have to use random ones.
Security personnel report about primary and
auxiliary pumps. There's a lot of them. Yeah, Tales of the Sword Coast Legends, exactly. That's the...
Primary pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline. Security personnel to report about primary and auxiliary pumps.
What the fuck was that? Okay. Oh, now you... Oh,
primary
wait.
Pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump.
Wait. That went as planned! Exactly like I planned to do this. Everything is cool though. Ugh. Schrödinger's guards, they were there or not.
The auxiliary.
But I hope they change it to that you can use your own dungeons. That looks, that would be more interesting.
Primary pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline. Security personnel to report to both primary and auxiliary pumps.
Well, now that I killed them, I can activate the pump again. Otherwise, I will die.
Primary pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline. Security personnel to report to both primary and auxiliary pumps. Primary pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline. Security personnel to report to both primary and auxiliary pumps.
Maybe I need to activate the primary pump again? You know, there's an uncooled reactor. That's usually not a good
thing.
Auxiliary
pump is offline. Security personnel to report to both primary and auxiliary pumps.
Even for... spies.
Don't forget the EMP mine, John.
No, you know you tell me. Bitch. Don't forget
primary pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline. Security personnel to report to both primary and auxiliary pumps. Primary pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline. Security personnel to report to both primary and auxiliary pumps. Primary pump malfunction. Auxiliary pump is offline. Security
can
personnel
to
report
the
to both primary
again?
And auxiliary pump.
Well, I broke it, apparently. Too bad. Oh well, fuck it. Hello? Oh. Oh, let's go to Quasar. If everything explodes, then too bad. So... check his jump. So takes a while. Hey, stay a while and listen. No, I didn't save her yet. Fuck her. I'm pretty sure this is where I get caught anyways. This is the reactor area. Hi.
Excuse me.
Yes?
How do I get to the command room?
It's on level 1.
You can either use the main elevator in the access room or the emergency elevator in the reactor test room.
Thanks. Where's the primary pump?
Downstairs. It's...
Thank you. Where can I find the...
Cable car docking.
Thanks. Everything running okay?
No, the primary pump is offline. There's also a malfunction with the auxiliary pump.
And that's not a bad sign? Bad thing? Okay. How are you doing? Glad to see you again. Oh, let's go back to level one again. Whoop. Ah, that's where the command room is. Actually, the stairs that were guarded. That makes sense. This all looks so strange and odd. Oh God, what's wrong with your face?
Mr. Court, this is no time to be playing computer games.
Get your gun out and shoot. They had no guns. Just saying.
What more do you want, Nagarov? I've told you everything I know.
It's what you don't know that interests me.
What?
Have you deduced who betrayed you, Kord?
Can't have been Kostov. He died too soon.
The girl, perhaps.
Chi? She had nothing to gain and everything to lose.
She killed Gregor.
I don't blame her. He had terrible manners.
I was warned about your sense of humor.
Warned?
By London.
Alpha.
Correct.
Alpha betrayed me? Why?
I had no choice, John.
Thank you for joining us, Alpha.
Premier Nagarov needed to be certain you weren't acting on my orders when you blew up the refinery.
Alpha told us about the attack, and she confirmed that you would not be involved. But you were seen on the security cameras.
The government decided to work with Volgir, not against her, to develop trinephylline. It was a simple policy shift. My duty was to implement that policy. Your duty was to obey my orders. I had no choice, John. I'm sorry. Why couldn't you just do what you were told? Premier Nagarov, are you satisfied that Kord was acting outside my control?
I am.
Good. In 1 hour's time, then, the British ambassador to the United Nations will make a speech to the General Council, endorsing the ethnic sovereignty of the people of Volgia and supporting their territorial claims.
An historic moment. Britain and Volgia standing together as allies.
As long as we get our shipments of trinephylline and you stop the launch of the missile.
Alpha, you can trust me.
Look at my eyes, you can trust me.
If you'll forgive me, we are having a small emergency here and must evacuate. I shall be in contact shortly.
Premier Nagarov, I really must have your assurances that the
Kord, we must leave you now. Do you hear that alarm? The reactor you damaged is about to go critical. My engineers tell me there is no way to stop it. Come on, you can...
What about the missile, Nagarov?
Thank you for reminding me. Lukian, bring forward the launch schedule.
Okay, so that totally made no sense at all.
Kord!
I thought you were dead.
I made contact with my controller. I have new orders.
Terrific.
Kill you.
I have been told to kill you.
And just when things were going so well between us.
Kord, You look terrible. I mean, really terrible.
Thanks, G.
Don't mention it.
Look at you, Morgan.
You know something? It wasn't Kostov who betrayed us. It was London.
Why?
Economic imperatives. Why are you supposed to kill me?
National interest?
Of course. If I quit...
Yeah?
Then you'd have no reason to kill me.
That's true.
We could get Alexandra out, find Nagarov, stop the missile launch, blow him and his trinephilim to bits. We'd be doing the world a favor. What do you think?
Wouldn't work.
No?
No. Unless...
Yes?
Unless I quit too.
Come on.
This base is going to blow up in a few minutes.
The blow is going
and
to
Nagarov's on the last submarine out of here.
Let's find Alex and get down to the quayside. I found your gun and Remora outside. I think you'll be needing them.
Thanks, G.
Well,
the reactor will reach critical temperature in 30 minutes.
30 minutes? That's not much.
Escape!
Are there any guards left? I killed all of them. Pretty sure there are. So... Oh, now I have to figure out where to go. What is with these things?
The old method of remote locking. Looks like the whole...
Okay.
Give me the control system.
Can I now unlock 2? Nope. Can I unlock 12? Okay. 2? Doesn't work. Okay. That's going bad. Let's go to Alex and, well, hope that we can save her somehow.
Help! Can anyone hear me? Hello?
Hello. How are you doing? Hope you're doing good.
Alex, the door control functions aren't working.
Get me out of here!
The door's locked. There's no switch.
Well, blow it open?
Not if they have...
Okay.
I'll find a way to get...
Promise?
Promise.
Well, I have half an hour to find out how to get you out of there. Kind of just like, hey, grab my hand. Oh, pretty large cell. I could hold Chi on the legs, and she could, you know. Here, take this what, or these cables there, or something.
It's possible if you want to!
Yeah, do something so she can climb out. I really don't feel like... checking, 1 second. This is not attached together. Head to the quayside. Okay. Yeah, there's some crates and stuff. I mean, you could easily build a bridge or so. Well, not a bridge. You know what I'm talking about! A upward bridge. A ladder! That's something. I could have sex with Chi and force her to watch. Huh? That's something. Bye, Chi! Go suck bitch in hell.
Damn. They've already sailed. He's going to start World War III, and there's nothing we can do to stop him.
See the Nefcopter over there?
Don't tell me. You learn to fly on one just like it.
Well, maybe she did.
The bridge is down, but there are no controls to operate it.
Oh, there's the supercomputer in the command room. Perhaps that will help.
The supercomputer in the command room. Yeah, stop being so racist. Shut up.
Raise the bridge to the helipad.
The power system for the bridge can be routed through the external power interface. And where is the power interface? Are you the power interface? There's something! Wait, I see in the background. I need to go up, grab the... This pack thing, and then we can power it up. Keep it aside as well. Obvious racist. I'm just kidding! What do you say? So, where was this thing? So he had time to interrogate me while the reactor was fucking up. God! She fell through the conveyor. Well, shit happens. Yeah. Establish link.
Give me turntable operations. Clockwise.
How did she get here anyways? That's something I would be quite interested in.
Give me turntable operations.
Yes,
turntable. Clockwise.
So, and back. The good guy's back and the evil kid is still outside. The evil kitten! Well, I got the power pack and... Hey! Anyone? If I tell you to? Thanks.
Give me turntable operations. Anti-clockwise.
Tucci, can you do this too? Show me the buttocks. Oh, damn it.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, operate.
Let's go.
Poor kitty! Don't do it to the kitten, Selt. Could go back to her in 1 hour or so. Check for her. She will be upset.
An external power interface.
External power interface. So now I can...
Raise the bridge to the helipad.
Wonderful. I still don't know how to get the girl out. But maybe the explosives thing. She still wanted to play catch, I did. Kitty! Kitty, kitty, bang, bang.
Look! A copter!
That's our ticket out of here!
In your black robe and stuff.
Mind the copter!
You're the one who shoots wide.
I should reload before fighting these guys. I will. How are you doing? So. Reloading!
You're the one who shoots wide.
Hi, Havu. How are you doing?
Don't you just hate those warning systems?
I know. So impersonal.
What?
I know.
So can we use this copter now? No, to get out of here?
What is... Why are the motors powering down? Chi! You shot the copter!
Highly unlikely, John. But this is probably not the time to argue about it. Try the Remora. Maybe you can work out what's wrong with it.
Give me a status report. I'll need to find a replacement part. Okay, we get the spare part and we get back in the saddle.
Aww, it's nice to see you too. Appreciate it. Let me check where I find that thing because I really don't want to go looking for that. Go to the cop and check its machine. The copter part is damaged in the shootout earlier. Go back to the command room. Ah, check the computer for information. Check the computer! In the command room. Can I, like, open the door to the girl in the command room? That may be something. I mean, she's been pissing her pants off for, like, 10 minutes.
Island base will explode in 20 minutes.
Yeah, it would be fun and stuff. My main problem is I have no backup game for when I finish this. Oh, well, I will find something.
Where can I find a number 4 spiral metal conductor?
So the machine room 1, robot security will be operating in this area. Oh, great. Manufacturing with robot security. Yeah, I could do Isaac. I could start a game I wanted to... Okay, Chi. Cheater. I could do Isaac, I could start a game I wanted to earlier, but I haven't checked it out yet if it actually works. Oh wait, no, I did check the other game out. I could start this one. I will see what I can play. Any robot guards active? No.
we hear? A number 4 spiral metal conductor. And what's this? A limpet mine.
God gave us his blessing. So we may rescue Alex and not be total dickheads. But we still have plenty of time, then, of course. A big thing, not too. Wait, was it cable car docking where she was? No, it was somewhere else. Wait, I forgot where she was. Do you remember where Alex was, by chance? Security. Security sounds good. Yeah, that's where she was. Of course we are chaotic good. That's why we are noble. Oh wait, are we chaotic neutral? Yeah, we're catadies, we're chaotic neutral. Quote God. Fuck both of them, but wait until Alex
door still
is
locked.
Of proper age, please. Otherwise it would be odd.
Get back to the other end of the cell, Alex. It's going to blow.
And then you are going to blow. Yeah, Chi, you stay there. That's totally cool. I've never seen one before. Okay.
Alex.
I thought you weren't coming back.
Don't yell
I
at
promised,
me.
Didn't I? Do you know where Nagarov has gone?
They're going to launch the missile. I overheard them talking. They're heading towards Zhujiang Island. Zhujiang is south of here.
That makes sense. Straight into Chinese waters. Alex, we need to get out of here, and fast. Do you know your way down to the quayside?
Yes.
Okay, we'll see you down there. Do you think I should tell her about her father?
No. Wait until we're safe. Then I'll do it. Poor kid. Who's going to look after her? If we
do
make
you
it to
think
this,
we should tell her about her father while she once passed him? Do you think that's a good idea to tell her that her father is dead? What? My father is dead? Shut up, Alex. You didn't hear anything.
Reactor will reach critical temperature in 15 minutes.
I'm not sure if that is a good idea to tell her that your father died a horrible death while trying to save you. What? Shut up, Alex! So now we can go down. Yeah, but Chi Chang Chong knows her way around, so she's. There's Alex. Hey, Orphan! Alex! I have to tell you something. Oh no, dead people! Shut up! Are you dead enough, Alex? Yeah, can we use this thing here? Hello! Well, I have 13 minutes to figure out where I have to use this thing. Use it with G?
Don't you just hate them?
I know.
Good. You made it. Good. Good. You made it. Good. You made it.
No? Hello, Spyball?
Don't
I know.
Hello? No hurry, I mean, we still have time.
Why is it, whenever we...
What the fuck is your problem, man? Can you use
that signal?
Replace the damage part to see. Replace the damage part. Mom is a replace.
Don't you just hate? Are you fucking kidding me?
Use the computer, maybe.
IR Link.
IR Baboon. Have to finish Aeroplane first. Use the force.
IR Link.
No receiver in range.
Good.
Here.
Good.
You built this in. Still better than plants.
Good.
Talk with Chi?
Don't you just...
I know.
It's your impression now. Well, setting my balls on fire is better than plants.
Good.
Of course you like plants because I hate it.
Good.
Simple as that.
Good.
Ah! Good.
Don't you just hate the...
I know.
Why is...
You son of a cook!
Good.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Good.
Break down the QA to place the limpet man in Alex's cell. Talk to him, God will ask the God of the Quasar. Why the man of the Quasar again had to do it now? Replace the damage part with the new acquired one. Okay, let's try another walkthrough. Perhaps that one tells me where the fuck I have to stay. Oh yeah, a walkthrough by Cartman. That will be great. Interact with the chopper while you're holding
Good.
The item.
Why is it? Don't you...
I know.
Why is it? Why is it? Why is it? Good.
Island base will explode in 10 minutes.
Don't...
I know.
Good. Good. Why is it?
You don't last safe. Okay.
Don't you just...
I know.
Oh, I showed up early, is it? Yeah, now I have to save Alex again. Why not? That is a crappy credit to be done with it.
Island base will explode in 20 minutes.
Did you read about this tomb or you're just saying stuff?
Don't you just...
I know.
I guess I have to find where this thing is located.
Where can I find a number 4 spiral metal conductor?
In your mom! That's where you find it. She's a fat. I didn't like this chopper that I'd know that I need to use it. That's where I got the information that I need this thingy majiggy. Exactly where they put the part 4 metal conductor thingies. Maybe the unbox that way. Maybe you have to shoot the item into the chopper. That may also be an option. I'll try fixing the copper first. That was my idea now.
Let's go.
Let's go. No, I wanted to stand here. Well, let's pick the dog to the top first. And then let's go to the next. We still have plenty of time.
About Ed.
I did promise I would go.
McTenny, please! Hey! How are you doing? Glad to see you here. We are playing bugging the game. It's awesome. It's totally not stupid. Open the door! Do it! Do it now!
Don't you just...
I know.
Suddenly another annoying sound. So, security. Let's save the little girl. This is PC. You put over the back wall. Is bugging me. It was for the PlayStation 1 too. If that somehow helps or so.
Get back to the.
Your mom is going to blow. Can I just stand here like a superhero? Yes, that's how it happens.
Do you know when that Alec, do you know?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you think I should tell her?
No. Okay, if we need.
Should I tell her about her dead father? She did a joke on my dealer! Shut the fuck up! My daddy didn't hear it. This looks amazing. It's the best game ever. Yes. The first missions were just awesome, like you infiltrate these bases and everyone is like, hey, how you doing? Even though you don't have a Russian accent, or people give you items that you need high clearance for, and you say, yeah, yeah, I have to, I am four levels above that clearance. Oh yeah, okay, here, I have this item. So you can hack our... No, or... I'm stuck. I'm glad I shift here, otherwise I would have done this shit again.
Do you know
they're
Alec, do you
know? Yeah.
Okay. Do you think I should?
No. If we make it.
No, everything bugs. Ooh. I thought it was a horror game, but. That's why I decided to play. I mean, In Cold Blood. I don't know what the title of this game has to do with anything that happens here. This has... I mean, there were like two missions where it was really cold. Something with blood. Not really. It's pretty horrible. €5 in the bun box, please. Okay, so wayside, she can go something. Wow, there was 3 mutants in a box. That's not really cool. Oh. They tried a little bit with this strange robot sentry thing there, but.
Good.
She's gone.
Why don't you just...
I know.
Good.
So can we...
Why?
Enter here now?
Good.
Son of a bitch. Ah, she's... Okay, I won't talk to her until she's here. Are you not here for real?
Good.
Okay.
Don't you...
I know.
No. Yes! Woo!
Hang on, Alex. It's going to get rough.
Yes, a big dick is going to get rough. Petting? Now? Okay.
You sure?
No, it's a wild guess. Of course I'm sure. Nagarov, take a run. Hold her steady.
What are you going to do with that? What the fuck?
John, it's a trinephalene bullet!
It's a trinephalene bullet!
Down periscope.
Okay. And they stop going down.
Keep your head down and don't touch anything. We'll be right back.
So what's the plan, Cord?
We slip in unnoticed, stop the launch, sink the sub, and make our getaway.
You haven't got a plan, then?
Correct.
If we slip in unnoticed, you just blew up their fucking... What? What was this just a joke from him? Ha ha ha! Funny man, ha ha ha! The fuck? It's a Trinephilim bullet! What? Right here? What a coincidence! He's not a smart man. Hi, Tefla. How are you doing? Funny man, ha ha ha!
Warning. Damage to the sail and pressure hull.
What? Damage to the sail? What sail? This is a fucking submarine! There is no sail here! It's slipping on out.
Do not leave posts unless ordered to do so.
Well, if you get shot in the face, then you may leave your post. That's okay. So, any more guards? Yeah, of course.
I should be talking to these guys. Not.
You can be lucky that the character has a better reaction than I do. He would be dead if I were there. I can't use this, okay?
Looks like the controls for the missile launch. Two slots. Must need two keys to abort.
Just push your
Neither
dick
of will have one. Perhaps both.
Keys. I'll handle them this time, okay?
Why?
You have a habit of blowing things up without telling me.
So where will we find the keys?
I'll see if the Remora can help.
Sorry, John. I can't do anything to help you here.
Oh, sorry, John. Deus Ex Machina.
Warning! Reactor cooling systems are failing.
Why? Just because I shot the sub?
Hey, you! What do you want? Don't you know that the sub's about to blow?
You help us, and you'll live.
But only if you help.
How do I stop the missile launch?
There are two launch keys.
So, where are they?
Usually, the captain keeps his in the security office.
Where's that?
The far end of the engine room, near the reactor.
And the other?
Premier Nagarov took charge of the second key when he came aboard.
We're in danger of running out of time!
In more ways than one, the sub's going to blow any minute!
Well, can
what
we
else
just
do you know?
Leave them?
The order to abandon ship will be given any minute.
Warning, reactor condition critical.
I just want to one end, shoot everyone, but to the second end, and
shoot. Warning, reactor safety limits passed.
This must be the captain's security office. Damn.
Just hack it.
IR link.
I mean, you hacked everything so far. Try Eva. Maybe that's the girlfriend of the captain.
Let's just...
Warning, reactor condition critical.
Hello? Hello, this huge blinking... Okay.
Nothing else down here.
Hello?
Reactor safety limits passed.
I need some information.
We're too busy trying to fix this reactor.
I'll kill both of you if you...
We don't fix this, we're all going to die anyway.
Any idea who fired on the sub?
No. You'd better get on with your work.
Reactor safety limits passed.
No idea.
I'm not scared.
You should be.
No idea!
I can see you're busy.
Yes, we have been.
Warning! Reactor safety limits passed!
Thanks for me, baby. It wasn't me, I've never seen you!
Warning! Reactor condition critical!
Whoa, he just jumped out and... Hi.
This door looks like it guards a... There must be something...
We need to get in, but...
I'll use the Remora.
Warning! Of course you use the
Reactor
Remora.
Safety limits passed.
That didn't work.
You keep your cheap Western technology. I'll do it.
In your dreams.
When are you going to realize, Jean-Claude, I don't make mistakes?
Okay. In the meantime, I'll try and track...
Warning! Reactor condition critical!
I would have guessed that one of these is, like, in there. And I wanted to check this out. So they have... Ah, okay.
Lock the lifts. Unlock the lifts.
Oh, unlock them?
Warning! Reactor safety limits passed!
Oh, yeah, I can't shoot through the ladder. That's something. Oh, I'm
losing pressure.
Oh, I know that I just wanted to disturb it first. Fuck the other direction.
Oh no, there's a ladder in front of me! I can't shoot through there! Whatever will I do?
Warning, reactor cooling systems are failing.
This door, there must be...
Warning!
Okay, the
start
didn't come out this time?
That didn't. In your...
When?
Okay.
Okay, Chang-Li, you do your thing that my hyper-supercomputer couldn't do, and... Where the fuck did that guard go? Oh, hi!
Warning!
How are you doing?
Imminent.
Show the ladder, who's the boss?
Warning! Reactor meltdown imminent!
The little bunny hop that he did! Whoops!
Reactor condition
Let
critical.
Come by. Reactor critical. Let us use the small thing here.
Okay. Warning. Reactor shutdown required.
Yeah, then let's shut it down. Ah.
Someone's left this safe. There's a number written on the inside of the door. 639-721.
Well, glad someone left that door open with the code to the other safe. Whew! What could we have done without it? Ah, okay.
Warning. Reactor safety limits passed.
Try this number. Nothing happens. It must be the wrong code.
Maybe Chi-Chi?
Nothing else down here.
Warning! Reactor meltdown imminent.
Why don't we just go and... Yeah.
I wonder how Chi's getting on.
Warning! Reactor meltdown imminent!
I wonder how my ass is looking in this tiny
Aha,
suit.
Done it! Lenore, send Mayday signal to Cord.
Ah, the Chinese girl.
Shall I kill her now?
No, take her below.
The Englishman must be here too. These two dogs run together.
Then we shall make him welcome.
She has sent through a Mayday signal, John.
Damn. I shouldn't have left her.
Warning. Reactor meltdown imminent.
Ah, typical woman.
getting caught again.
Once again, Kord. Too late. Premier Nagarov and I will be safe below. Try anything, and I will kill her.
Forget me, Kord. Deal with the missiles.
Don't worry, Chi. I'll find you.
Warning. Reactor safety limits passed.
Yeah, fuck you, Chi. Hey, here, missiles. Can I...
You have destroyed my ship and killed my men.
Yeah.
And you're about to start a war. Give me the launch key.
I don't have it. The key is in my safe at the other end of the sub. But it is useless without the second key.
I don't care.
Where is the other key?
Nagarov has it.
Where's Nagarov?
He's gone below, with Lukyan and the girl.
Tell me how to get to them, or I'll kill you.
I'm no supporter of Nagarov, Englishman. I've told you all I know. And if you kill me, what does it matter? I intend to go down with my ship anyway.
How long to the meltdown?
Could be 5 hours, could be 5 minutes. I wish you luck.
You didn't need much persuading to help Nagarov and his sidekick.
I am an officer in the Volgian Navy, not one of Nagarov's thugs. If you are to stop the launch, then you will need the key. You will find it in my safe. The combination is 644-175.
Warning! Reactor safety limits passed!
That worked. Let me guess, the reactor is going to blow like the second I save Chi or something. Tank controls! Tank controls! So I guess I have to go down,
warning, reactor
lock
shutdown
the elevators,
required,
and shoot everyone. The usual stuff. Whee.
Warning, reactor shutdown required.
Nothing happens.
Oops. That's a big key. That's a key if I ever saw one.
That's the...
I don't know, shoot Chi. Who the fuck cares for her? Oh no! Oh, he hit me.
Looking for your Chinese friend, Kord? Wait till you see what I'm... They're animals, these people, so I'm treating her like one.
Ooh. Aha! The Fist of Judgment! Ugh. Ow! Oh, that must have hurt. Well, glad this thing jumped
out. Damn
it.
Where's my gun? Exposed to...
I guess I don't need this way.
Warning, reactor condition critical.
I lost my gun somehow. It gives one plus one to armor. Well, there was nothing so I could pick it up.
Warning,
so I
reactor
guess I don't
condition
need it.
Critical.
He treated her like an animal. Oh. Pretty.
Damn. Lukyan must have locked the elevator system.
Well, we can use the...
Warning! Reactor safety limits passed!
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Damn.
Well, that blocks both of them.
Hey!
What do you want?
You help us? What else do you...
The order to abandon...
How do I...
There are...
So...
Usual...
Where's that?
The far...
And the up...
Premier...
I'm running...
In more...
Does the code... 6...
No, I'm sorry...
Warning! Reactor condition critical!
Hey, you!
Hey, you! What's the way? Ah. Well, thanks for stopping by, Teddy.
Reactor shutdown required.
I can't. So apparently I don't need to wait because I can't pick it up.
I need some.
We're too.
I'll kill.
We don't. Any
warning. Reactor safety limits passed.
Let's talk to the captain. Maybe he can. tell me how to get down there.
Warning! Reactor safety limits passed!
Just leave me to...
Or not. Can I use...
IR link.
Receiver bridge.
Warning! Reactor...
IR link.
Okay. Safe. Go to the first computer. Computer.
Warning! Reactor melt.
IR link. Must be the control slot.
Sorry, John. I can't do anything to help you here.
Huh.
Warning! Reactor safety limits passed.
Damn. Lucian must have locked the...
What is this thing here?
Damn. Lucian must have locked the elevator system. I wonder...
Yeah, I wonder if there's a different way. Closed and locked. The screen can use the combination, shut up. It is safe, I'll jump and the captain's hand. Go back to the office and get the missile key. To the bridge. Cardus is young. Immediately. Continue to bridge. Oh, really?
If there's a different...
Warning! Reactor shutdown required!
My key should fit one of these slots. Attempt security override.
If that works...
Soon Operation Vodyanoi will begin. Within hours, America and China will be at war. And while the world is distracted, Volgia will rise again.
Give me the key, Nagarov. I'm going to stop the launch.
I don't have it.
What have you done with Chi?
She is chained below like the mongrel she is.
I want the other key, damn you.
We so rarely get what we want, Cord.
Give me the key or I'll take it.
I told you I don't have it. But don't worry. It's somewhere safe. Forget this one-man war, Cord. I could use you. Work for me. In Volgia.
Warning! Reactor condition critical!
Destroy me, Cord. And you will destroy my people. They need me.
Give me the key.
No. Release me first. Nothing must stand in the way of destiny.
Your destiny is to die down here, Nagarov. The key!
I locked it in the safe below, so that no one could abort my plans. Especially you.
Missile launch imminent. 60 seconds remaining.
He's carrying a tiny key. Perhaps a padlock key.
Can I punch him? Well, apparently the things are unlocked. And he can't just move it. Doesn't matter! I should have just killed him, you know. Thanks. Hi, guy. Hello. Have a gun again? Looks like I have a gun again. Yeah, yeah, I have a gun again. Oh, hi! Ah, padlock, yeah.
I hate guys who keep me hanging around.
Sorry, G. Had to stop a missile launch, kill a torturer, and overpower a megalomaniac bent on world destruction.
Same old excuses. You expect me to believe that?
Who's got the key to the handcuffs?
Nagarov. But there's... Get out while you...
Missile launch imminent. 30 seconds remaining. Hatches opening.
Here. Right.
Well, too bad. Ah, that was supposed to happen. Okay. Never mind.
Odyanai warheads armed. 10 seconds to launch.
No, not the security code, you idiot! Take the key out!
Launching missiles! Brace, brace, brace!
No! Was that really too slow? Well, that kinda sucked. I guess I will save Chi after.
Condition critical.
Damn.
Ah, okay. I don't know what the reactor may kill her. Do I have
warning.
To...
Reactor safety limits passed.
Will I make it with the tank controls?
Must be the slots.
Yeah.
Sorry, John.
Your mom has
I
slots for two keys.
Help you here.
Two keys and three.
Warnings. Reactor safety limits passed.
My key should. Attempt security override.
Warning. Reactor safety limits passed.
Mr. Give. I.
What if she?
I want
we
give.
I don't fork.
Bad.
Give me.
No.
You, I.
Missile launch imminent. 60 seconds remaining.
Yeah. God damn
come
it!
On, think.
Let me save. Thanks. Save. Us. Gee, I gotta keep a pants. So,
he's carrying a tight.
Yeah, shut up. Oh, wait, can I use this elevator? I can. It saves a lot of time. No! Save G? Maybe there's a good or a bad ending, I don't know. Always save the girl. I've got yellow fever, so I need to save her.
Missile launch imminent. 30 seconds remaining. Hatches opening.
Here, right.
That should be enough time. Hopefully. Yeah. Nobody cares. Hey, G, I gotta keep my pants.
Odyanai warheads armed. 10 seconds to launch. To launch.
Block it!
Launching missiles! Brace! Brace! Brace!
No! Did I somehow make it? Oh, apparently not. The bomb launched! You fucking asshole! Ha ha ha! my dick choke on it! Yeah, yeah, fucking from He's behind, I don't care. It even showed me the abort sequence! Okay, I'll open this. I'll wait. I move.
Someone's there's a number
six. That was the animation that was missing. But okay, it didn't give me enough time. The ultimate troll. I will make it by saving her. Yeah, yeah, touch the boobs.
Here, right.
Missile launch imminent. 30 seconds remaining.
Let's save. Back up. Fuck it. Your mom is open. And it's about the same place where I was beforehand. Ah! Tank controls. Take your time, Chi.
Yellow warheads armed. 10 seconds to launch.
Yes.
5 seconds to launch.
And
abort launch.
Yes. Yes. Fuck you. Have a nice day. Let's get the fuck out of here! Safe game. Come on, first. And go! Move it! Fuck the others! Take your time, Chi. I don't know how we're here.
Oh no! Alex! Let's go!
Glad you can steer this thing. What the fuck did you do? Everyone died. She looks happy.
Megarov, is he dead?
It's over, Alex.
No, he survived the explosion of this atomic U-boat. I'm pretty sure he's fine. He can just walk it off.
America and China both deny any involvement in today's explosion, but it's clear that the Taiwan situation has been diffused. One mystery still hasn't been solved. Large numbers of Chinese ships apparently just disappeared from radar screens this afternoon.
We had just one plan. To disappear. Me, Alexandra, and Chi. But before we did, I had a phone call to make. Alpha?
John, thank God you're safe. We must bring you in.
I'm not coming back, Alpha.
I realize it's been very difficult for you, but there's still so much I have to explain.
Listen to me. I've updated the Remora with the information on your deal with Nagarov, and I dumped it on the American and Chinese intelligence nets.
Oh, John, this will do much damage. You'll make a lot of enemies here. And wherever you are, they'll find you. Track you down. You can't hide from them. You're finished, John. Finished.
No, Alpha. I've only just started.
I have yellow fever.
Alpha made one promise that did come true. She said, I'd be back on a beach in no time.
In Cold Blood by Revolution Software.
Everything's so hard to explain. Light and there's no one to blame. It's dark outside and it's so confusing.
Dark outside is so confusing.
All over. Nothing means more than the future.
can finish the game without this. Oh, I really want to play that.
I believed in you right from wrong. I trusted you for far.
He uploaded the information about the deal with Alpha to the Chinese and UK network. Nothing could make me forget. And she was like,
oh, they will find you.
Yeah, it's all over. It's the worst song ever. The lyrics are so bad. It's over. Wanda Miller, that sounds like a Chinese name. No, only the part until the interrogation. After the interrogation, everything was like, happening. That's why when I exploded with the mine, it didn't tell me, oh no, that's not how it happened. So, up until the interrogation part where the thing was exploding, that was past, and then it was present. Yeah, it's still a better love story than Twilight. Though Hannibal is a better love story than Twilight, it's about people who meet each other. You may have missed it. Time to play some Brutal Doom. Chi came. They wanted to leave him there and when the reactor exploded, in that base was the interrogation. And then Chi came and rescued him after they left. How Chi got there, I don't know, considering the... Well, that's it. That's it. Unipop is the story here. Sadly, my channel will be banned if I play Unipop. That's a problem. Let me start up Isaac. I will end the stream so I don't have problems with YouTube by uploading. I will stop the stream. Go to the toilet in the meantime, start up Isaac, prepare everything, and then I will play Isaac for 2 hours. Because I have no other game planned so far. Okay! I will be right back. For the YouTube people, I thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and we will see each other soon.